pass. Todd Simon takes the faceoff. Back goes to Giroux, and in comes Marlowe now. Walks it and shoots, and Elliott can't hang on. They score! Marlowe squeezes it by him, and a measure of revenge for Toronto to tie the game at one as Marlowe has his 11th of the year.
First of all, that's a good catch by you, Gord. My bad that Marlowe got kicked out, and Hyman's taken the draw in an awkward position. Loses the draw. And then after Gudas can't control the puck, Marlowe's got some room to shoot off the wing. This can't go in. Brian Elliott is flat along the goal line. He's not out square to Marlowe. When we talk about being square, his left foot is back on the goal line. He's got to be square to the shooter. Marlowe squeezes this under Brian Elliott's arm. Elliott had a 954 save percentage on that three-game winning streak. Doesn't matter.